Hey all, thanks for joining us on the Arm Sport Video Spotlight. Back in the mid-80s, when I first got involved in organized arm wrestling, here in Nova Scotia, was Rick Pinkney who started everything off, and Rick was fairly dominant in his weight classes, but there was one other guy who came out that was just amazingly strong and an incredibly dominant puller. His name was Charlie Yorston. He was pulling out of Sackville, Nova Scotia at the time. And let's have a look at Charlie. Go back to the 1987 Atlantic Canadian Championships. Have a look.
Ready, go! Winner!
Congratulations, Charlie Yorston.
Let's do it!
Hold it. Warning for an early start to.
Winner
declared Charlie Wayne Colburn. Winner declared very quickly Charlie York.
Go!
Little tongue action there for the camera. Winner declared.
Winner.
Go, Charlie.
Come on, Charlie.
Noise. Psych him up. One foul, elbow charge. Winner, Charlie Yorston.
You got one left. Winner, Charlie Yorston.
It's a good look at Charlie Yorston from Sackville, Nova Scotia. So back in this era between 1985 and into the 90s, between Charlie and Rick Pinkney, they would enter tournaments at times, and they would enter every class and pretty well dominate every class. Two amazing guys, and Charlie was just so strong, and could usually, his strength would just easily breeze him through a lot of classes at the time. Anyway, that's what we have for you today. Thanks for tuning in. I appreciate it, and I'll see you next time.